enjoy my video. So, ito na po ang ingredients na gagamitin. 1/2 cup grated cheese. 1/2 cup condensed milk. Ang ginagamit ko ay cowbell, sweetened condensed milk. 2 teaspoon ubi flavor McCormick ang ginagamit ko. 1 250 ml Magnolia all-purpose cream. So, let's proceed kung paano gagawin ang ubi cheese ice cream. Una, ilagay ang Magnolia all-purpose cream. At i-mix gamit ang hand mixer. Mix for about 5 minutes. Using rubber spatula para hindi gaanong madurog ang cheese. Pagkatapos ma-mix, pwede na itong i-transfer sa lalagyan. For about 5 to 8 hours. Video for today, guys. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more updates and for more upcoming videos.